Scotland's Best is an opportunity to use volunteering experience, whether that's through the Commonwealth Games that's passed or the Ryder Cup, to give young people some experience of work and what it's like to work in the events sector. And not only is that great experience for potentially a career in the events sector, but it's also about boosting confidence, because some of the young people involved are young people that maybe not haven't had the best start in life. They've maybe got some complex issues, maybe lacking confidence and self-esteem, and Scotland's Best is a way of helping them to feel more confident about themselves but also what they can achieve.
I got involved through the Prince's Trust in the Skills Development Scotland, a thing called the Scotland's Best, and it's such an amazing opportunity, I just couldn't turn it down. And today I've been working on the grandstands, going in between different grandstands, helping out wherever anybody's been needing help.
The legacy from the Ryder Cup is very broad, and the opportunity for young people to get a start in life and perhaps to go on to either full-time employment or college or whatever they choose to in their life is a great legacy that those young people will hopefully seize. And I can see from their enthusiasm of speaking to them today that, you know, they're certainly going to make the most of that opportunity.
It's given me new skills in just the fact that I'm walking about, I'm helping people out. Every time I'm walking somebody, there's always somebody that stops me and says, oh, do you know where this is, or do you know where that is? And it's just amazing, it really is. If any young people out there was given this opportunity, I wouldn't say no to it. I would take it, because you never know where it's going to lead you to.
Well, the Ryder Cup is a very special occasion. The atmosphere is second to none. It's of its own. It has a special atmosphere, and we're only on the practice days, and the crowds are huge. The atmosphere is building, and Friday is going to be a huge day, the start of play, and I think it's going to be one of the best Ryder Cups we've ever seen.
I'll never forget this experience and what I've learned here. It'll always be with me, and I'll always use the experience I've learned here in anything I do in future life.